yung mga pinakamalaki ding crowds na baon lagi ay yung kasama natin dito na si Dina Wong.
Andito ka ba?
But, Deans, recently, what we've noticed, the crowd has been cheering for Ateneo not just because of how magnificent you guys play, but because you have this added swag inside the court. Is that now part of what we're seeing as part of the future of the Ateneo Lady Eagles?
I think there will always be competitiveness inside the court. So, for us naman, nadadala lang kami sa intensity ng game. So, it depends. Wala lang. Like, I think...
Wala lang, pero pag nasa court ka, handang-handa
kung,
ka.
Kasi if grabe na yung game, like, sobrang dikit na yung score, tas sobrang... And it's our will to win kasi kaya na ganun kami. And we took it from our coach kasi sabi niya, pagyabang yung sarili niya dyan. So, wala, I think by the as the game goes on, naging ano kami, naging ganun swag, what you call it.